in a nation that needs the best intellectual capabilities we can develop, does it make sense to punish people, force them to pay 10, 20, 25% of their income in student debt repayments for decade after decade? Why are we punishing people for doing the right thing and getting an education? We should reward people, not punish them.